So basically what we have is a bike where the chain is connected to a sprocket, which was welded onto a shaft, which rotates our water pump. We put grease inside so that we would have a smoother feel to the bike. The inlet hose, it could be a stream. It goes through the pump and out the filter. And this will be your final product.
I like that because of the different of the stages of the water that will go to complete filtration.